Hi, it's Greg from Rock Tape. Hey, we were out at San Jose Velodrome last weekend, and oh my gosh, what a great session. We had world-class athletes from all over the place. We had Larry Nolan and Shelley Olds and Roman and Steve Pelez. Even Megan came in from France. That was awesome, Megan. Great job. It was so good to see you guys. Anyway, we had a blast, but while we were out there, we had a couple of requests for taping techniques specifically for track cyclists. Now, we're going to show you how to tape the vastus medialis today, which is this muscle right here. On track cyclists, it's about the size of a grapefruit. Me, not so much. More like a kiwi. But anyway, this muscle is used in all kinds of track or all kinds of cycling, including road and track. Of course, runners use it as well. So if you're trying to tape for performance for the vastus medialis, this is the place to be. So the first thing we do is we take a piece of tape about 18 inches long. And then we go ahead and round the edges like so to help prevent fraying. And then what we're going to do is cut right down the middle of the tape and create what's called a Y strip. We're going to cut about 4 inches down. And what we want to do is we want to anchor the tape right in the middle of the thigh. And then we're going to go ahead and relax the thigh and release the tape to right above the kneecap. And then we're going to flex the knee, lift these pieces up, and we're going to put that one right there, and we're going to put this one right there. And that covers up the vastus medialis. Now, why are we doing this? So when we relax the muscle, you'll notice that the tape begins to lift the skin away from the muscle, and that's going to promote circulation and blood flow, get more oxygen to the muscle, and of course help with lymph drainage, and that's how you manage fatigue and increase performance. Now, what about this part of the tape? The compression shorts have a lot more surface tension, so the compression from the shorts will actually negate the effect of the tape in this portion, not down here obviously, but it's okay, because as soon as you take the shorts off, you're going to remove that compression, and that's going to allow the tape to help you with recovery. So as soon as you take the shorts off, the tape will start lifting this portion of the skin and promoting blood flow, better circulation through here. So it's a great way to recover. Now, this is the one reason why we always stress that you can keep this tape on for 2 to 3 days. You should put it on before you go out and have a session. You can wear it while you're racing, and then leave it on after the race because it aids in recovery. So that's how easy it is to tape for the vastus medialis. Hope it helps. Go out there and have some fun. We'll see you soon.